Hello, everybody. What is up? This is a blast from the past. What am I playing? Well, some of you know what I'm playing. Others, not so much. So, what are we playing? Let's play some... Wow, everything's like DLC required. That's weird. I guess... Let's play some Social Slayer, even though... Everyone who plays Social Slayer is a noob. Doop, doop, doop. Even though nobody plays this anymore. Oh, wow. Okay. So, if we find a game, population 1,280, I didn't know people still actually played this game. How's my file share doing? Nothing. Good. Good, good, good. So, I wanted to play some Halo 3, because I didn't know what I wanted to play. It was either Call of Duty Black Ops, which I've been doing, Halo Reach, which I didn't feel like playing, NHL 10, didn't really feel like playing that, but I'll probably play it afterwards, Left 4 Dead 2, or a bunch of other games, but I wanted to play this, because this was not the best game in the world at its time, but also not the worst one in the series, depending on who you ask. Some people say Halo ODST was horrible, some people say Reach is horrible. Me, personally, I think what the hell was that? Halo Wars was the worst. But then again, that's RTS, real-time strategy, whatever the fuck, RPG, no, it's not RPG, that would be role-playing game. Sounds like I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. And yes, it is 4 o'clock in the morning. But, as I was saying, Halo Wars, in my opinion, was terrible. I did play it, and, you know, I was kind of hoping when that game first came out, it looked amazing. I was hoping it was going to be a FPS or any type of a shooter, really, but then they announced that it was going to be a, yeah, whatever the fuck. And that was a disappointment, and I thought I would have given it a try, but in all, I didn't like how matchmaking or multiplayer or whatever for it was. And I ended up taking it back to GameStop, and they ripped me on the trade-in price like they always do. Oh, here we go. We're actually going to be in a game. Wow. Let's see if I actually remember how to play this. It's my settings okay? Yeah, everything looks fine. Last Resort. Wow. That's the weird thing about, like, games. It seems like people's emblems towards the end of... Well, not an end of the life of a game, but towards the slowing down period of the game. Oh, a veto system, oh yeah. Their emblems start to get more... less douchebaggery. For a lack of a better term. And I say that because everyone used to do those breasts and bikini... Well, let's see. Oh, you tried to get me. I have not played this in forever, so... So just forgive me. Oh, there's a reload. And I was never really that good of a sniper when I played it. So, forgive me. I'm dead. Oh, I was trying to sprint. I'm so used to Call of Duty. Oh, man. Actually, this game wasn't really bad for its time. Once you get back to... Actually playing it. Yeah. There's no excuse for that. That was just me being slow. Reload, King, reload! God, I do miss this game, but... Ooh, brute shot. Wow. This game definitely brings back a lot of good memories. 'Cause this was the game that actually started it all. Started recording it, and yeah, it's just weird, like, when you start growing up and shit, to actually play games that you don't play anymore. Is that a BR? Wow. So used to like Reach and all these other new games. Man. But that's nothing really changed on Halo 3 since I came back, I guess. I'm dead. I just screwed my teammate too, apparently. By throwing that grenade. What is crouch? Oh, there it is. What a trip, man. What a trip. Oh! Wow. It's just I know I keep saying it, but it's just amazing to be back on this game. I'm gonna die, right? Probably. Woo! Aw, crap. But yeah, as I was saying earlier, this is the game that actually, oh, sorry, dude, that actually started the whole YouTube stuff for me, anyway. Oh. Me and Citadel. And it's just amazing. I know we haven't actually accomplished anything, but it's still amazing to go back and see all the stuff we used to play and just everything. Just seeing video games advance and whatnot. is just a treat in its own. I just kind of started sucking. Aw, let me guess, one of my teammates left, right? They're not having as much fun as I am. Ooh, that hurt. Nope, everyone's still here, apparently. Ah, come on. Should have pulled my pistol out. Should have done a lot of things. Shoulda, woulda, shoulda, coulda, but didn't. Ah, bull. Malarkey. These guys are actually pretty good. Oh, okay, that's... Really? You're still teabagging? Damn. I thought this was 2011. Fuck me. It's like a fucking time machine back here. Well played, gentlemen. Well played. God. I think I'm gonna play like one more. Good game. Good game, red team.
Good game.
That's another weird thing, like, when Halo, let's play some ranked. When Halo 3 first came out, everything was competition. It would get me angry and all this, like it does now for other games. Which is stupid, because you're always, like, I try to be the best I try to be the best in everything I do, but I know that I'll never be the best, but just trying to get, I'm just happy where I am, to be honest. I'm happy with, even though we only have 20 or so subscribers, I'm happy that we have a small fan base, because if anybody ever asks me a question, I can always, if I get the notification, mind you, if I get the I can always be there to answer questions and stuff without just being swamped with. And I know you guys are probably like, yeah, that's bullshit, you're pissed off that your channel's not huge or whatever. That's fine. You can think that. But it's actually not the case. And I know a lot of the big guys out there, and I'm not going to name any names because you guys all know who the hell they are. Or you should, unless you're just viewing videos for the first time. But a lot of the guys who have been doing this for a long time, I bet you they wish that they could go back to what am I thinking? I bet you they wish they could go back to being just a simple, simple or smaller channel. Because a lot of people that are on YouTube definitely are on for the wrong reasons. Oh, I see that move's still here, huh? The old sniping. But nice. They're definitely not looking for the same thing that we're looking for. Like, I'm looking just generally for entertainment and a lot of people are looking for money. Just put it blatantly. But there's a small group of people, like Citadel is now, who are just in it for the fun. We're not in it for money. Well, I'm not specifically in it for money. Oh, fucking ninjas! God! Good job, dude. That hammer's gonna kill me. Now I got him! I got one! Yeah! No. I wish all games were like this. Like, I wish I had this mentality in all games. But that's not the case. No! 'Cause, like I said earlier, I'm always, in newer games, I'm constantly worried about rank and all this, instead of just generally worrying about having fun. And that's a shame, because I used to play games like Mario and, not Zelda. I was never a huge fan of Zelda, but other games, yeah. Okay. But, yeah, other games where I didn't have to worry about rank and shit were amazing. And I'll always have fun doing games like hockey, 'cause I'm not worried about shit like rank. God, I used to be so good at sticking. I used to be the best. Nobody could touch me. That guy was gonna try to ninja me. I guarantee it. Oh. Keep backing up. Just in case. Hello, Wall. Nice to meet you again, friend. But I think if they actually just took away the ranking system, there'd be a lot of people that are bullshit about it, but there'd be people that would genuinely be happy with what they have, because I'm dead, aren't I? Nope. Yep. Because, well, for me anyway, like I keep saying over and over and over, like a broken record. Rank kind of ruins it for me. But other people, they'd be fine with it. That was luck. That's going in my montage! But thank you guys for joining me, and I really hope you enjoyed this blast from the past. I know for me I did. I just want to see this. Not bad. I know I did, so thank you very much for your support. Where the hell's my channel changer? Thank you for your support. Thank you for everything you actually do for the channel, whether it is viewing, rating, commenting, whatever. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you for stopping by. I am Citadel Muffin, as always. Thank you for stopping by. Blah, 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 blah. I will catch you next video, and I'm just stalling for time. Bye, bye, bye.